Come on, Harold.
Okay, gentlemen, we're going to start to stand facing the front now, knees and ankles together, and arms by your side, now closing now, and take a quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right, please. Quarter turn to face the rear of the stage. The quarter turn, please. And the final quarter turn to face the judging panel. The gentleman who'd like to leave the stage, we'll bring him back on again for comparison for closing rounds. He's come down from the North Britain today. He's won the Mr. North Britain title twice. Big welcome on stage for John Armstrong. Successes in the Mr. Northern Ireland contest to give him a nice big warm welcome on the stage for Harold Henny.
Like the sun, the birds too swiftly flown away.
Ireland, and we move on to the final competitor in the class, who's come down from Gateshead today. Big warm welcome, please, for Ken Clark. Showing hamstring and calf a double bicep. Last red. Relax again, please, lads. Turn and face the judging panel. Okay, we'll have a most muscular pose, please. Some appreciation, please, audience, as we go back to the mic. Thank you, gentlemen. Two, three and four, please, to the front of them. Two, three and four. And can I have number two in the middle, please? Ken, if you can come this way just a tiny bit, get back around. That's it, lovely. Okay. Fine. Abs and thighs, please, abs and thighs. Double bicep, double bicep.
Get him out, get him up.
Side chest. Side tricep. Relax, turn and face the rear of the stage and showing hamstring and calf a double bicep.
There you go.
Relax again, please, gentlemen, and into a lat spread. Relax again, please. Turn to face the judging panel.
Oh, John.
And we'll finish with the most muscular coach. Appreciation once more to go back to the night, thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, gentlemen. That concludes the judging for Class 3. That's the stage. Nice round of applause to go up. We'll see you again later on the evening. Thank you.